Hello everybody, today we will be making a mini aquarium. We'll be using wall putty for making this, but you can use air dry clay also. Instead of using it as a mini aquarium, you can also use it for multi purposes like a paperweight. It will look really pretty on your study table, so let's get started. We'll firstly make the fish. We'll not concentrate too much on the shape of the fish because we need to make the tail really beautiful. So, we'll make the shape of the fish's tail and we will design it like this. You can add any design of your choice. After it dries up a little bit, we'll turn it over and design the other side of the tail also. We shall now make a hole through the fish's body so that we can hang it later on. We'll also make a small fin for the other side of the fish. We shall now start off painting it. You can choose any colors you want, and we will be using acrylic colors here. We'll be using the shades of orange, blue, and red. We shall now take a glass jar with a plastic lid. We'll make a hole in the plastic lid so that we can hang the fish through it. We shall now paint the inside of the glass jar. We'll make various things such as corals, leaves, and anything that you like to resemble an aquarium. We'll put in some shells and stones too. Hope you all like the video. Bye bye, see you soon.